green light, we are shutting the gates. Drivers watch your toes, the gates are closed. Green light means go. 3, 2, 1, go!
All right. 801 horsepower, looks like they're going to go for a few ball. They take the first one. I am for the second, 86 takes Xander. Second one a little low. Blue Alliance is a small advantage, so tied up actually. Red Alliance taking the win at the end. Score get there. Blue Alliance has 2 balls to chase down. 50-18. The droids are looking for. Horsepower puts the first ball away. They're heading to a tie match right now. At 40-26, Global Dynamics is chasing down their last ball as well. Moving across the field, gonna try to score that one pointer. As the droids are looking for, trying to do the same on the blue side. Red Alliance first able to start cycling at 110 seconds left. Horsepower getting that blue ball, trying to put it up. There it goes. They're ready to start cycling. With that shot, they take the lead. Red Alliance, Global Dynamics, has possession of the ball. All three red robots trying to push that powerhouse of horsepower across the field. Global Dynamics finally gets through. They make the trunk toss. Horsepower once again keeping themselves broadside to Global Dynamics, letting them push them around. Horsepower having to work their way around horsepower. I'm sorry, keep your distance. Lots of pushing and shoving going on here. Looks like Team Resistance might be having some drivetrain problems. LEDs are blinking really weird on that robot at the top. Might be some voltage issues. The droids are looking for, they have position in the middle zone for the Blue Alliance. They're trying to turn and give the ball out. They got it into their shooter. They're going to drive forward, see if they can do some horsepower, pushing and shoving everywhere. Droids are looking for, trying for a touch toss, not quite enough. Horsepower making the move and trying to pick the ball up as Global Dynamics is chasing the red ball down as well after that thrust toss. As we're coming up on 30 seconds left on the match, it's a 20-point game. Blue Alliance working on a 2-assist cycle. Global Dynamics pull one up for the Red Alliance. Nicely done. Looks like the droids are looking for still have possession of that blue ball. Haven't been able to do anything with it. Horsepower just trying to run defense for them to score. With 10 seconds left, another trespass by Global Dynamics. Let's do a penalty somewhere on the Blue Alliance there as they score another point with 3, 2, 1.